Butterfly Pavilion welcomes back an outdoor enthusiast's favorite, Butterfly Pavilion Community Science. Volunteer to be a scientist and help monitor butterflies and dragonflies and restore Colorado open spaces to preserve Colorado ecosystems. Rarely are the voices and the well-being of young people considered. Learn how Growing Up Boulder and the Clifford Still Museum seek to change this by broadening the ways we foster and empower the whole child. Celebrate 100 years of Lincoln Hills with a 28-minute documentary film screening, followed by a Q&A with the producer, director, actor, and filmmaker, Donnie L. Betts. Celebrate the return of Your Colorado Symphony Chorus in their first classical performance since February 2020. They will join the Colorado Symphony, guest conductor Peter Ujian, and a pair of vocal soloists for a special Easter weekend performance of Mahler's colossal Resurrection Symphony. Check in with the animals while you search for thousands of eggs through the 12-acre park. Little ones 3 and under can enjoy their own egg hunt in the Kitty Corral. After the hunt, hop on the tractor for a hayride. Grab a photo with the Easter Bunny or make a craft together. Now in its 75th year, the Colorado Council of Churches is once again proud to sponsor the annual Easter Sunrise Service, held in the dramatic and spectacular setting of the Red Rocks Amphitheater in Morrison, Colorado. Build and keep your own Colorado-style Lego set. Then take a special guided museum tour based on your creation. For this workshop, visitors will build the Lego Mining Team kit and have a special guided tour of our Sunnyside Mine exhibit. And that's a quick look at what's happening in Denver this week.